Hello, hello, and welcome back to the show. And today we are in the our lovely crop town, where we have a food shortage. So hopefully in this episode we can fix that somehow, and everyone will be happy in our town. Hopefully. So yeah. This is what we have now. This is, we don't have basically resources. And to set up a fisherman, I need a lot of people to go basically into the lake. Lake is quite a far away. And once again, we will have a lot of problems. Or maybe not. Or maybe I will not have problems. How about we just try in this game? Because we can. So let's see, how much is resources here? Okay, it will be basically 3 persons road. Let's make this fishing dock where? Here. No, it would be like perfect to put like here, because there will be so big like or here. It will be, yeah, it's too far away. So our only option is placed somewhere here, because then we will have a maximum space. So let's place it here. And to make a people happy, here, let's put a new house here. Because then our workers will not need to go a lot of far away to get to this food and to work. So hopefully then they will be a bit quicker for us. Okay, so with that, let's say sold. I need maximum amount of hunters, because we are getting in very bad spot and we don't have any stone. Hopefully at least this is very easy to solve. For example, like that, you just like order to cut the stone, and the problem with stone is fixed automatically. So this is, we need a lot of people. So how much we have foresters? 4. So in this, let's make a, for now, 2 and 2 foresters more, so everyone will have jobs here. Good. And now they're cutting stones. We have wood. We have resources. Again, look, we have a bit food. We have a firewood. Maybe we will survive. But this is big maybe. So, this is another home that is not completed yet. Wow, we have a lot of homes, and we have 13 children. Wow, it's very good production rate. That means we will have a lot of people to work in our town. That may be a good news, actually. Yes, and this is the homes. Good. I think we can do this. It's very good. I think everything will be perfect here. So we will survive in this year. So yes, we have 200 even food, and nobody is starving. I know it's very little in the like all, let's say, picture, but when I was so low on resources, I think this is very good. Good, we have a great news. We can survive again one more year. So hopefully this will be not the last episode, because if my people will die, I'm not planning to do this game episodes in this game, because no, it will be annoying to do this again. Okay, so 26 degrees outside. Buildings are being built, people are moving in, babies are born, and our city is getting better. Of course, we will be a bit short of fishermen, I can see, but I think we can manage that. And I need to have a bit more road for people to clear up this road. But slow and steady, we will do this. So with this optimistic news, I think we will manage to have like record people, because we have even clothing for everyone and tools, and it's always too much now for them. We have enough firewood, and the firewood guy, the guy is busy. We have a bit extra logs, even that we are building stuff. Seems good. I'm happy with how everything is developing here in our crappy town. So let's order them to cut this iron, because I will need for a later use. He is building fishermen. Why? Why this priority is not like road? Road is what connecting everything. Okay, interesting. I can say it's really interesting. Or maybe he will do the road when all buildings will be finished. And yes, we have getting better and better with food, with firewood. So this winter will be good, I guess, for us. Now we will soon have another production of food, so we should have surplus. The golden rule is for every single person to have, I think, 100 food. So because we have 25 plus 14, let's say 50 people, soon it's like 40, but let's say 50, that means we should have, no, not 500, I think it's 1000 per person, something. Basically, it's a good idea now to have 4000, no, it is, 100 per people, that means 4000 food we need to have. I know it's a lot, but in the beginning, it's always looking like it's an impossible thing to do. But in reality, it is possible. That's it, we don't have any laborers, because everyone will be fishermen. Now let's wait for babies to be born. Hopefully somebody will start living in... Oh, do already they living. That means it's maybe a good idea to build another house for them. Because maybe it's a good idea again. Let's put two houses. Because we need like the babies to be born and live in other houses than parents. That means we can have more people for ourselves. This is my at least plan. And then the bad part will start when the people start like die from the age. Because then basically to replace those people I need time. And I will have, when I will have education, it will be again more time, so it's basically closed loop happening. But I can see it's everything fine now, so there should be a food shortage and everything else finished, like solved. And do we have fishes? No. Okay. I wonder why. Only 5? Oh, and suddenly we have 0 food. Okay, that is not fun. Where are all food is gone? The new houses? Or the hunters are failed or something? Wow. From hero to zero. I thought I will be here on this town, but once again, winter is ending and I have almost 0 food. Okay, now the venison, that means the hunters did something. Okay. So let's put... No, let's wait until they will cut stuff. Because I need basically then more fishermen. So, a bit more left for me to survive. Yes, only hunters doing their job nicely. Everything else is basically it's not good. It doesn't look that good. And why? Why are you bringing back? What is hell is happening here? Why are they bringing back food to the fishermen? Something unreal. Anyway, so the winter is coming to end. That means we survived yet another year. And I'm glad that you're watching my videos and supporting and stuff, because this is helping me to motivate and make something more. So basically, because winter finished, that means one on another year, I will finish this episode here. So thank you for watching. If you do like our videos, don't forget to click like button, subscribe to our channel, and of course click that like button and everything else. So I will finish this episode here, so I guess see you next time.